Song?
Yeah.
Clash of Civilizations. Bring it on.
Two and three and four.
story about a friend of mine got married. Name was Mark. We didn't change the name. It's called Mark's Wedding Song. And it's a cautionary tale about weddings.
Sound like an Irish song. It's about Liverpool, but if you know Liverpool at all, that accent you hear the Beatles using actually kind of derives from the Irish influence there. They were there for building ships and for taking voyages, and it's Irish enough.
Hey, you know, our folks did pretty well, the clapping at the other one. Maybe we get them clapping at least at the start of this one to get us going.
Let me set the beat with this one. We're leaving the Liverpool.
Let's get the bass beat going, don't we?
Clapping.
Yeah.
The stillness in the wind before the hurricane begins. The hour when the ship comes in and the sea will split and
their pants themselves and squeal, and they'll know that it's for real on the hour that the ship comes in. Then they'll raise their hands, say, we'll meet all your demands, and they'll shout from the bow, your days are numbered. And like pharaohs strive, they'll be counted in the tide, like Goliath, they'll be conquered.
End of the set again. That's the end of the set again.
That was the end of the set, actually.
We're going to take a very short break.
Time to talk.
Just a very short one. We'll be right back.
Cassie, I heard that.
time to order one more drink.
That's what I'm doing.
Time for the Irish whiskey, I think.